planet dominated by beasts. For eons, we struggled for survival, barely escaping our predators' fangs and claws. Until, some millennia ago, we discovered Kalar and put an end to the massacre. Kalar, the power to change life. It enlightens and nourishes all life forms. With this mysterious power, we tame the tyrants of the realm. After centuries of strife, we finally battled our way to peace. We arose from barren lands, a civilization of hope and promise. However, Kalar is not only a blessing, and the wheel of fate has begun to turn again.
Thank you. Wake up! Hey, wake up! It's me, Hila. How could you be sleeping here? Are you all right? Was it that dream again? But I can't make anything of your dream. Anyway, don't worry about that for now. You're gonna need your wits about you. After all, today is the day of the trial. Let's get going. I don't want to be late. Hurry! Over here!
The time has come, warriors. You must complete this trial to become full-fledged hunters. I'm confident that you are all well prepared. Now, tell me your names.
Chopper.
Celtic.
And you, what is your name? Very well. One day, your name shall be Pride of Viren. Before you leave, select a weapon and complete your final training. Are you feeling nervous? Relax. The trial is a rite of passage for all hunters. You can choose any weapon you like before setting off. Come to me when you're ready. I'll guide you with the Thisbes during the trial. Now that you've picked your weapon, let's move on to the next stage. Oh, I almost forgot. You haven't got your own Thisbe yet, have you? Ah, Thisbes are great hunting partners. Every hunter relies on them during hunts. Ah.
We all know a sharpened weapon is a hunter's best friend.
Look, this is a Thisbe. These creatures are very sensitive to Kala and are able to detect and transmit it. They may look small, but they're capable of helping us fly. Apart from helping hunters fly over all kinds of terrain, Thisbes can also help to deliver messages. Every hunter needs to gain their trust and learn to harness their power. See those feelers on their heads? Thisbes use them to receive Kala signals. You'll have to interact with them using Kala to gain their trust. Despite their cute appearance, they're actually quite the ferocious bunch. Only true warriors can gain their trust. If you want to partner up with a Thisbe, you'll have to prove your courage and determination as a hunter. Now, you try. Whistle to get their attention. Then, gain their trust. Finally, remember to use Kala to interact with them. And don't forget to prove your courage and determination as a hunter.
We all know some.
Well done. It'll be your partner from now on. Whistle at any time to summon it. Looks like we're done preparing. Let's commence the trial.
We've reached our destination. Let's go.
Did I miss the landing spot?
trial hunt has come to an end. You are now a full-fledged hunter.
May Kalor always grant you strength and courage, my child. What an auspicious beginning for a young hunter's first adventure. Hunting has kept our people alive ever since our forefathers discovered Kalor. You must be exhausted. Go and visit the Kalor Heart. The holy relic will restore your strength, calm your mind, and bolster your bravery. When you feel restored, take a walk amongst our people. I'm certain the whole tribe will want to meet the young warrior who is destined for glory.